I feel like I'm on the Titanic.
It would be cool if we ran into Titanic ghosts.
Yeah. Like trapping a full-body apparition of waiter or wheel greaser or fireman stoker.
I'd rather trap a captain or chief officer or snotty rich guy.
Snotty rich guy, of course. Instead of sucking up to him, we get to suck him up.
Okay, now you're just fantasizing.
To me, pal. Ready, Daddy?
Yeah. All right.
Nice.
I see right through you.
Ghost eliminated.
Caught in the act.
Shock out!
and Book.
Let's do this. Proton wands.
Slam that ghost. Slam that ghost. Ready to trap dance? Yes.
Yes!
In your face, cool friend. It's a sign. See myself. Blindsided. gusto.
Shock to the system. How about a hand?
Heads up. Creep out. Dead man's party.
Dark matter, anyone?
Ghost bomb! Tango down. Crushed it. Smile for the flash.
Got some slime up your nose.
Surprise! Spook!
This guy.
Later, stalker.
In you go!
Alright!
Alright!
Bam! And that's how you do it!
Feel my wrath.
We can be soulmates. Blindsided. Blindsided. Just got America's Most Haunted.
You've been exiled.
supercharged.
Here comes the pace. Light him up. It's ghost wrangling time. Slam that ghost.
Slam that ghost.
Ghost.
Jump in that trap.
All right.
All right.
Bam, and that's how you do it.
Shock out!
Ready to trap dance?
All right.
All right.
Who altered your state?
This guy.
Signal here.
Interesting.
Come out wherever you are.
Incoming.
I need help.
Let's do this. Monitor Ghosto.
Dead Man's Party. Beam him up. Detecting something ghostly. Friend. I see right through you.
Incoming.
Got something for you.
School friend.
Tracking evanescent form.
Mm-hmm. Spook alert.
Thank you. Here comes the pay.
Need help.
Need a tissue.
A little help here.
Incoming.
You're it. Can't move.
properly. Slam that plasma.
Ready to trap that?
All right. Yes.
Who altered your state?
This guy.
Ecto Rejecto.
Direct contact.
I'm your biggest nightmare.
Nice mortals always finish first.
It's a real word.
This is Mayor Bradley, and the city of New York need your help.
Sure thing, Mayor. Abby and the rest of the team are on their own mission, but we're happy to help.
Oh, fine. It's really just a small private matter anyway.
Someone spot a ghost in a mirror or hear a spirit banging around an attic?
No, more like a giant rift the size of a football stadium is reopening in the middle of Central Park.
That's not small. Or private.
Hey, let's not blow this minor incident out of proportion and worry my public unnecessarily.
I may not be the expert of the group, but I'd say that an unearthly Grand Canyon-sized portal is something for your people to worry about.
I give you my word, if you fix this little pickle, you will become anonymous heroes, and I will take all the credit. It's a win-win.
You know, it's amazing how you have such a kind, sweet, yet deceptive way of saying something completely self-serving.
You should run for president.
Pull this off without destroying the entire city, and I just might.
Do not try to impede my transition as the last group of Ghostbusters had. Instead, take pleasure in watching my ascent to eternal destiny.
Rowan? Pass.
Pass. Pass. And I will obliterate you and all.
Seriously, dude? You haven't got a chance against our ingenuity, wit, or well-collimated particle beams.
We're totally gonna stop you.
You heard them. Totally.
Good luck. You will all need it when I see you. In the afterlife.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I hear life to girls. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call? Let me tell you something. Buster makes...